Well, what's up, guys? We're back, and we are on episode 5, I think. And we're gonna continue, and we're gonna keep playing. Damn it, I was gonna see if I could run by them. There we go.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Yes, he did. Okay, let's fight this big motherfucker. Need those though. Give me that. Don't need that right this second. Talk about that. Let's combine.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh shit. God damn it. Thought there was gonna be explosive mine or the mine rounds. I guess not. Here we go.
Yeah. You've done me a big favor. Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Barr can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Shepard. I got you.
Damn charger.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Okay.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Okay, this is all new territory.
I don't got time for this.
That looks like a door Jill has to open. Okay. Well, hello, my friend. Oh, there's a crate there.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Sci-fi bullshit.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to use that. God damn it. I'll save myself from getting bit, though. Fuck. I wanted to save that grenade. I hope I get another one, though. I don't trust you. I knew it. Staff only. What's this? Oh, a save point. Okay. Nice. Because I don't know when I would need that tape recording. I'm just going to put it there. Assault rifle ammo. Good. Now I have a map for the area. Okay. What was he having over there? ID card had not been taken. Office. So locker. The key is in the courtyard. So there's a key in the courtyard. Okay. Key in the courtyard. Question is, how do I get down to the courtyard?
Okay. Can I go in there? Not this way.
Oh, but Jill calling her, eh? Oh, is this how I get down there? Is this the courtyard? It is. Tactical. Huh? A custom part for the CQBR assault rifle greatly reduces. Gives each shot a. Okay. Upgrading the assault rifle like a big motherfucker. So the key, oh there it is. You're telling me you could not find that. For now I guess I just go back upstairs, unlock that door and I get what I need. Because I need to find a voice recording, that's what it said. I think it was this way, right? Beautiful. What's in here now that I needed? Why was I summoned in here? I'll take the flash. Oh my fucking god. Are you just hiding up in a fucking locker now? Jesus. Huh. Okay. Aw, hell no, please don't be the mother. The fuck is... What the fuck is that? Please don't let me run into more of those fuckers. I'm running low on ammo. I probably am because the music keeps bringing up. So I got the key card for downstairs. Let's go downstairs. So here, right? Yep. So now what's in here? Health. Yeah, I needed that. Fuck yeah! Grenades and shit. I'm making the same mistake I did last time, so that's done, I guess. Guess I can't get in there? It does have a lock that Jill needs to unlock. So it might be something she needs to unlock, so I'll just leave it. Where do I go now? I got the key card. Patient nursing station. Nursing station. Did I go to the nursing station? Staff room has a simple lock. Oh no, I did it right here. Nurse's station right there. Wait. I want to make sure I didn't miss any papers down there. Because I do want to collect all the papers. Because when I go through my walkthrough, I shouldn't have to pick up any more papers. If I did. Any papers in here? Didn't really pay attention. I guess not. Oh, there it is. Lost items to the employee's nursing station. Please deposit in nursing station safe. 9 clockwise, counterclockwise. Okay. So I did miss a paper. That's nice to know. There's always a fucking paper. That's the one thing I always have to make sure is that I get a paper from these rooms that are locked, because if it's a room like that, like I just said, I overlooked a piece of paper. Nursing station should be right here, right? Yeah. Yep, you're alive. Fuck you, bitch. Are you alive too? Don't trust any motherfuckers. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Hell yeah. Double tap to make sure. Now what's up in here? So tired of fucking zombies, Jesus Christ, leave me the fuck alone. Let me go through here. Well, that was just one locked door that I couldn't get through before. fucked up that grenade throw real bad. Is that him right there? I think he's dead. Oh, that's what I'm missing. Okay. Look at all my healables, Jesus Christ. I have so much healables on this motherfucker. I'm just gonna take one more just in case. I need this tape recorder though. Okay, so is that what I need for the voice recognition then?
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of...
It is my pleasure, blah, blah, blah.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
You play a game
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to be.
Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck! Is it here? Careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Oh, what the fuck? I thought I pressed X long enough. Fuck.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece. Tyrell,
hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Well, guys, this is going to be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next. Peace out. Do 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 do.